second how-to video. I'm here with Vemanik. My name is Roselle, and today we're going to show you how to break down the splits. If you have sensitive knees, some people have sensitive knees, it's best to put your knee down on a blanket, okay? So we're gonna start off in the lunge position like this, and Vemanik is gonna place her fingertips down on the ground into a lunge. So lunge forward like that, okay? So what I want her to do is back up her left knee as much as possible. So we're gonna try to open up the hip area. In order to do the splits, we really need to break down two parts of the body, hips and the hamstrings. So this is great. She's right here, and her hands are on her fingertips, and if she can go down a little bit more, she can even back up the left knee a little bit more. And she stays right here and she breathes. Yeah, that's perfect. Take a deep breath in, and I want her to root down into the fingertips. If ever this was a little bit challenging already, she could put her hands on two blocks. And then from here, she's gonna lean back. She's gonna bring her weight back and extend the right leg right here, through here. She's gonna take, again, a few more deep breaths in, and she's gonna make sure that her toes are spread open and the ball of the foot is engaged. And then we're gonna open it up a little bit more. So go forward again, please. And then slide the left knee even further back. So we're going a little bit deeper. Some people might feel that this is already enough, okay? Breathing right here. So how do we open up the psoas muscle, the hip area a little bit more? She'll press down into her fingertips and then now start to elongate and lift her chest, okay? Some people might want to put two blocks right here, one here, and one there. And the idea is to really feel that rooting sensation dropping down her shoulders, making her neck nice and long and lifting up through the chest. So this might be enough. If she wants to do a little bit more, she can then think of extending the right leg a little bit more. So try to split right now as much as you can. Maybe that's enough for you right now. Right here, push into the hands and lift up the heart and try to gently bring your shoulders eventually more over the hips, okay? So she's still smiling, I hope she's still smiling, right? And then from here, pressing into the hands and lifting up, 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 up through the heart, almost like doing a back bend. And some of you who are more flexible may actually be able to do that, to lift up into a back bend. Right now, she still has her hands on the blocks, which are perfect. Some people eventually may be able to bring their hands down onto the floor. And that's it. That's how we do the splits. Thanks, everyone.